This ain't really working. I have to explore some other options. I have just the thing.
A couple months ago, I bought myself this 1951 International pickup, found it in a junkyard up in Barron, Wisconsin. Now, the reason I bought it is because I've got another 1951 International pickup that I'm trying to get running, and I needed some parts. So we hauled this thing in here, and as you can see, we've cut a few parts off from it. But the reason that I want to show it to you, and the reason we're including it in the show today, is because the International Harvester Company did something interesting with their hoods. They made them so that you could open them on the right, and you could open them on the left, almost always. There you go. But the best thing of all is you can take the whole hood off and turn it into a toboggan. Jeepers, this thing weighs as much as a Toyota. I really don't think I'm gonna be able to get this up there. Perhaps interpretive sledding is the way to go. Well, just another day of good old-fashioned sledding.